Sub Brothers MGZ 2025 Brotherhood here. Welcome back to Black Ops 3. This is another glitch I have for you guys. But before we get into it, please leave a like and subscribe. After all, I helped you guys out with the glitch. You guys can help me out, help the channel out anyways. But yeah, so this is in, as I just showed you, that area. I don't exactly know how to describe it, but yeah, this is how you do it. So basically, you need a zombie and a crawler, and the crawler has to be in front of the zombie, and then you have to knife the zombie that's behind the crawler, and you have to move forward as you knife, as you see here. Just watch. There you go. And just basically do that, and it might take you a few tries, but just do what I did. Dogs can't get you, zombies can't get you, and also, don't really move that much while you're up in this glitch, as you can fall off pretty easily. You do not have much room to move around. I'd say maybe a f like you can move around just like the slightest bit. And the rest of this footage is just me basically getting into, or not me getting into that glitch, but basically me like in the points and shit and guns to get to that glitch. So I don't expect anyone to watch, so that's it for this glitch. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Peace.
This confusion. I must remember my mission. Why I am here. The enemy war machine must be destroyed. Maybe later I will blow bubble. With me. We got raise in pay, huh? I must find way to survive this nightmare. Perhaps these machines may help me fend off the wretched hordes. It may not be Russian steel, but it will work. Never touch deadly Russian, hell pig! topics. Could you attack someone else for a while? I do not think throwing gun at them will be as effective as ammo! Here, crawling hell pig! Do I fit to touch Soviet? I think I need little revive after drinking that. I told you before, I nearly slipped on all the blood I spilled.